Hello, Aberdeen Young Professionals. My name is Erica Askeland, and I'm speaking to you here today about the mentorship program. I have signed up to become a mentor, and I thought maybe I'd introduce myself. You've probably read my biog. My experience is in journalism and communications advisory. I sometimes refer to myself as a recovering journalist. I was formerly the business editor of the Press and Journal, and I now run Mediacraft, which I set up nearly 2 years ago, advising clients on a range of media strategies and content. I have been enjoying very much setting up and running my own business. It's very freeing, although I find my boss is sometimes a hard taskmaster. In lockdown, I've been finding that actually, it's not too different because day to day, I tend to work from my home office, although I do sometimes go and work with clients in their office, but probably not as much as it has been in lockdown, obviously. All things considered, though, as mentor, I think that what I would bring to that table is openness, supportiveness, and probably friendliness, which I think is always essential. I'll also tell you a little bit of a story about mentorship. Many years ago, I was living and working in Manchester, and I was at the launch of a mentorship program for the business community, not unlike this, but it was aimed at attracting both mentors and people who were going to be mentored. And a friend of mine who was running a very successful PR agency and had done so for a number of years said, "Oh, I'd love to have a mentor myself," even though he had actually been tapped up as someone who was going to offer mentoring skills, which just goes to show, I think, that all of us could probably do with a mentor, because when it comes right down to it, you never stop learning, and learning from other people and their experience and hearing about their stories, maybe what they've done wrong, maybe what they've done right, is always something that you can learn from and something that can provide value if it chimes with you. So in a nutshell, I think mentoring is a valuable two-way process. Everyone has different experiences, everyone has are at different stages of their career, and all of that, I think, is valuable in a mentoring relationship. So with any luck, this will be quite good for everyone. And I hope in the meantime, you're staying safe and not going too crazy, and look forward to speaking to you soon. Thanks.